Howdy. I'm Mr. Keeping, and this is CS Principles, Computer Science Principles. So it's learning how to program, but not learning a specific language. So it's not super difficult. There's no homework. And we use a program called Alice. It's more advanced than Scratch, but it still is what they call an object-based programming class. So the kids are just working on the programs right now, and they get to see results and move characters around and make animation videos.